December, dismal. Oh, nasty day, even though the rain was gone. Clouds hung in there, a little bit of a breeze. Look at the thick clouds across the region. Cold air pouring in, clouds just stubbornly. Slowly, late in the day, they're starting to erode back over in Texas, down on the Gulf Coast. Slow clearing is the word for tonight. Here are the temperatures, middle and upper 40s, southeast. Even during the day, our temperatures fell into the upper 30s today. Temperatures went nowhere. And by late in the afternoon, as the sun started getting lower in the sky, we've fallen into the upper 30s. Temperature's not going to change too much in the early evening time, but later on, as the clouds begin to break up, we will see the temperatures get quite a bit colder. The rainstorm is now moving up in through the mid-Atlantic states, got a big storm system moving up the East Coast, crippling snowstorm for parts of the Northeast, and that was our rain system that went through here late last night. There it is, and in its wake, anywhere from 1 to 2 feet of snow across eastern Pennsylvania up into southern New England. So not good news as Christmas approaches for getting packages or traveling like that. All right, here are lows on the backside of that cold air coming in, and temperatures upper 20s to right around 30 tonight. And temperatures tomorrow with sunshine, the air still going to be on the chilly side, struggling to get up close to 50 degrees for a high temperature tomorrow afternoon. So here's this storm system. That storm system on very active pattern. You can see the wind energy right here, and another system off the Pacific Northwest. This will give us a chance of showers on Saturday, especially in the afternoon, but it looks weak right now, and it doesn't look like there'll be much moisture to work with, so it should be fairly dry. In between that, we got a chilly day tomorrow. We'll warm up a little bit in the afternoon, Friday afternoon. Upper 50s to near 60, and with sunshine, that should feel good. There you can see that next storm system coming in. And as that front crosses the area during the late hours of Saturday, there'll be a little rain with it, but you can see the rainfall totals right now not expected to be heavy at all. 30 degrees your low tonight, cold and damp, clouds slowly moving out. Tomorrow we get to around 49, 50 degrees, still cold with that sunshine, so the air chilly. 26 tomorrow night, and we're looking at a 7-day forecast with some ups and downs. We have some cold weather, a few showers Saturday, we chill back down. We will see mild temperatures the first half of next week, but turning colder by Christmas.